What's up? This is Cleveland's very own Carissa Rossi and Machine Gun Kelly. We're here at his hotel room before his show in Boston at Project X. So, I had a little surprise for you, and I got up with one of your main fans, our girl Stormy. She actually hit up some of your fans from back in the day. And, you know, they had a few questions for me because, you know, they don't get to see you as much. You're touring like a madman.
Yes.
Am I right?
Correct.
So they want to know, how's your Aunt Barbara? And did you ever get her the Garden of Eden or a new car?
Oh, I feel so bad because I haven't done either of those, but I'm trying. That's hilarious. Yeah, she's doing good. She works at Target still. She's been working there for 9 years strong. A kid hit me up on Facebook the other day, and he was like, hey, random question, but does your aunt work at a Target in Denver?
You actually, you know, your incident in Florida, Diddy was very concerned about that.
But you better wipe that shit eating grin off his face, because this next song is a sad one.
So anyways, though, if you could tell us what actually, like, happened in Florida.
Yeah, they said the charge was brawling. Disorderly conduct. They said motherfuckers were in there wilding, beating people up, throwing bottles and stuff, but I have no clue what they're talking about. I would never do anything like that.
Hey, so whoever was getting mad at me because I was up there, shut the fuck up.
Can you tell us a little about the EP and the video, like when it's going to drop?
Yes, I can, Elvis. The DVD is coming out. It's called Half Naked and Almost Famous, but it won't be available in stores. It'll be available somewhere on the internet that you have to find. It'll be filled with 2 hours full of giddy fun and childhood friends being friends and drug paraphernalia. It's just an all-around good time. The EP is also called The Soundtrack. It'll have 5 songs on it, 1 new song that you guys haven't heard, and it's really good.
So what do you think of your new label mate, Los, Red Cafe, French Montana? Can we expect you to have any, like, collabs with them? Yay, nay?
Yay, it just gotta be right. Gotta be in this. I don't really hit the studio that much, you know? I'm not really in there that much. I'm too busy jerking off.
Definitely.
I just got the Bang Bros password and the Reality Kings password. So, me and my PP became friends.
I also heard you bought a new house, obviously.
Rented a new house.
We're not there with the bar. And yet. What happened with that stalker chick, like going through your mail and like trying to break that? In? I think it was like on Facebook.
Oh, yeah. What a weirdo, man. Get the fuck away from my mailbox and my door, you fucking whore. Hey! Get away from my mailbox and my door, you fucking whore. Yo, she went, like, you know what's crazy? I tweeted, I was joking, something, meet at my house at 6. And she really thought I meant, like, meet at my house. And, like, in the jail thing, like, put out my address.
I want to say congratulations. You were nominated for an MTV Woody Award. Emerging artist, bitch.
I know. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Call me Steven.
All right, I guess to kind of like wrap things up,
take,
you know,
a shot with me.
What message do you have, like, for some of your fans?
Three. Keep your pants off till I get home. And when I get there, don't you dare put them back on. I'm gonna be there as much as I can. I have this 152 city tour, but you know I'm gonna always be holding the city down. You saw me on 106 in Park. Well, I don't know if you saw me or not, but I was rocking a Cleveland shirt on there. And Drew Carey let me fuck his bitches. So, I mean, if that's not so Cleveland, it's a goddamn shame. I don't know what is. Carissa Rossi. Oh, God. I'm Machine Gun Kelly. And I just made a horrible mistake right here on KarmaloopTV.
Never mind, that's just